I'm Melurth, and I'm taking on a challenge to grow a pine tree from one of these pine cones. I found a closed pine cone and left it in a sunny windowsill. The pine cone did not release seeds after 3 days. This process can take up to 14 days. The pine cone now rattles, and that means more smashing. If no seeds come out after 14 days, the cone already released them. Now it's time to separate the seeds. With some film magic, this only takes a few seconds. Next step is to remove the tails from every seed. Put the seeds into a cup with water. While I remove the tails, please help me reach my goal of 1,000 subscribers. Give the seeds a good stir and let them soak for 12 to 18 hours. Now it's time to sort the seeds. According to people on the internet, the floating seeds won't germinate, so place them on one side of the paper. Afterwards, place the viable seeds which are not floating on the other side. Using this tool was totally the fastest way to take out the floating seeds. After taking out the floating seeds with the tweezers, we now put the seeds into a zip bag with potting mix. Rumors found on the internet may hold truth. So, if you try this at home, only use the viable seeds. Spread out the seeds and store them for 90 days in the refrigerator. The seeds germinated after only 9 days. This process can take up to 90 days, and if your seeds don't sprout after 90 days, follow the method in the description. Bury the germinated seeds about 1 cm deep in a pot, with drainage holes and potting mix. Apply water until the surface is moist. About 70 days after the pine sprouted, I transplant.